Thank you for visiting the British Museum. My name is Erica, and I will be your tour guide today. Please do not eat, drink, smoke, or take flash photographs in the museum. This way, please. On your right is our collection of French watercolor paintings. We have famous works painted by Monet and Manet. The most popular watercolor in this room is Monet's painting of water lilies. On your left is the Rosetta Stone. It is unique because there are many languages written on the same stone. Using this stone, researchers can translate many difficult documents.